In Bolivia, former President Evo Morales has returned to his country after 1 year in exile following a right-wing military coup that overthrew Morales last November. Thousands of supporters celebrated Morales' triumphant return as he crossed into Bolivia by foot through the border with Argentina, where he'd been living since last year. This is Morales speaking to his throngs of supporters yesterday.
The fight continues. While imperialism and capitalism exists, the struggle of the people will continue. I am convinced of that, brothers and sisters.
Evo Morales' return follows the swearing-in of Luis Arce as the new Bolivian president and the return of Morales' MAS party to power.